Yes, let's hear from Wonder Woman, it's Trinna